All right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's Tank of the Power. So I wanted to make a little video showing you guys just something cool here that I thought a lot of you classic bodybuilding fans might enjoy. I know there's a lot of fans of Mike Mentzer on my channel, and a lot of guys who loved his physique and kind of love his story, especially surrounding the 1980 Mr. Olympia, where Mike Mentzer was pissed about his placing. So recently I was searching Mike Mentzer on Google, and I came across MikeMentzer.com. So if you go to that website, on the homepage, there's an option to go to the order page. So they still have an active kind of web store on his site, which they got some very, very cool stuff on there. They've got a bunch of Mike Mentzer's books, including the original Heavy Duty book. So for those of you guys that are hardcore bodybuilding fans, you know about Heavy Duty. And if you look on eBay, all the copies of Heavy Duty on eBay are well over 150 or well over $100. If you go on this website, which I actually didn't know existed, it's $29.99, still available on the website, brand new. So they even mention on the website that other people are trying to resell these on eBay and rip people off. You can still get Heavy Duty 1 brand new for $29.99 on this website. So I ordered that, and they've got a bunch of badass shirts with the Heavy Duty logo on there. I ordered some of those. I ordered some tank tops. They've got some DVDs. They've got a DVD of the 1980 Olympia. They got a DVD of Mike and Ray. I think I used some pictures from that DVD in my Mentzer Brothers video. They've got a couple other DVDs on there. They've got a couple other stuff on the website. But you guys can go on there and check it out. I thought a lot of you guys that really appreciate the classic bodybuilding stuff and really like the golden era stuff might enjoy checking out this website, and there might be some stuff on there that you guys might want to buy, because Heavy Duty, obviously one of the most iconic books in bodybuilding history. I'll be doing a bodybuilding library video on that book, but definitely one of the most iconic books ever. So I just wanted to share that with you guys because the site is relatively old looking. So I think a lot of people probably either can't find it, don't find it, or they get to it and they think it's no longer active. But I just placed my order a couple days ago. It's definitely still active. It's definitely still up to date. And all the stuff listed on the website is still in stock. So if you guys want to check it out, MikeMentzer.com, you guys can get some cool old school bodybuilding stuff. Thank you guys for watching. Nick Strength and Power, signing out.